Hey, Justin, what's the most annoying thing about TTRPGs?
I don't know, murder hobos?
Oh, I guess that is pretty bad, but that's not what I'm talking about.
Okay, power gamers?
Well, it's not that either.
Just tell me what it is.
Scheduling. It's almost impossible to find people to play. But not anymore, thanks to RPG Match.
RPG Match? What's that?
RPG Match is an app and website where you can register and meet other TTRPG players who like to play like you do.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
Yeah, that's because it is. RPG Match asks the important questions about safety tools, character death, and stylistic preferences, so you're guaranteed a good fit before you sit down at the table or VTT. And it's more than just a matching service. They're building an online community from the ground up with tabletop gamers in mind. Best of all, it's free.
Okay, you've convinced me. I'm going to sign up. Next, we need to find out solutions for players like Sarah.
I'm afraid that's a problem we just can't fix. Don't roll the dice on who you play with. Sign up for RPG Match today. Click the link in the description or download the app on the Google or Apple Play Store. Tell them Man Short sent you.
Man Shorts.
Well, after an unbearably hot summer, the temperatures are finally starting to drop. So you know what that means.
Lower utility bills?
No. I'm talking about fall festivals.
I love fall. Hoodies and hot cocoa.
You wear hoodies all year round.
Don't ruin this for me.
Right. So, what are we doing? Where are we going?
Well, in the spirit of fall, I thought it would be cool to partake in some of the weirder traditions.
Just as long as we don't repeat Oktoberfest edition, that was a dumpster fire.
No, that'll never happen again.
Stupid Barry.
Today we'll be visiting small towns and participating in their local traditions. Starting with Manitou Springs, Colorado, where they have the Emma Crawford Coffin Race.
Well, apparently, poor Emma's coffin was swept down a very steep mountain after years of stormy weather. And now the people celebrate by racing coffins.
Gee, that's kind of morbid.
It's kind of awesome. How does this work?
It's kind of like a bobsled, soapbox, derby type thing.
I'm driving. You two can push.
That figures.
The town streets are lined with people. You see a pair of coffin cars zip by. Everyone give me mechanic checks.
13.
18.
15.
You successfully construct a car and push it up to the starting line. Lance and Waylon, give me strength checks.
Wait, before we go, can we quote the greatest bobsled movie of all time for a bonus?
I'll allow it.
Feel the rhythm!
Feel the rhyme!
Oh. I don't know what this is.
You've never seen Cool Runnings?
Is it Titanic?
Well, there goes that bonus.
Fine. We'll just do strength rolls. 23.
Ooh, 19.
The two of you get such a good push, you leave footprints in the pavement. Sarah, give me a drive check.
22.
You're able to steal the coffin car straight down the hill and finish for first place. Nice job.
Victory is mine. Or ours.
Next, we're on to Annville, Pennsylvania, which is famous for...
I don't know. Anns?
It's known for creating the corn maze.
Oh, neat. I've always wanted to do one of these.
Boring town. I vote for Bacon Fest.
There's probably stuff to kill in the cornfield.
All right, I'm in.
You find yourselves at the beginning of the maze. Give me navigation checks.
13.
17.
11.
You're able to navigate the first half of the maze with ease, but as you round a corner, you hear crying.
Crying? What kind of crying? Like Left 4 Dead crying?
No, this sounds more like a child.
Aw. They probably just lost their parents and got lost. We should go help.
That's 25 to search.
It doesn't take very long until you find a little boy crying at the end of a dead end.
Hey, what's wrong?
My mom and dad! They were right here. Now they're gone.
We'll help you find them, buddy.
Okay. Everyone, follow me. I am pretty sure I remember how to get out of here.
Just need you all to give me navigation checks again.
8.
5.
9.
And you're lost.
Perfect. Lance, I'm going to climb on your shoulders and see if I can figure out where to go.
Give me athletics checks.
17.
13.
You're able to climb right up. But as you look out, it seems like there's a lot more corn than there was before.
More corn?
Ears as far as your eyes can see.
Interesting. Hey guys, I think the maze got bigger.
That's not good.
It's just corn, right? Can't we just, like, walk through it? I walk through it.
Give me a reflex save.
8.
The corn stalks grab you and wrap you up. You two give me reflex saves as well, with disadvantage since you're standing on his shoulders.
16 and 7.
Well, that's a nat 1.
The corn throws all three of you up into the air, and you hear a thunderous laugh.
Something tells me this is not going to end well.
The corn wall in front of you parts, and a tall humanoid steps through, wearing a crown on its pumpkin head.
Pumpkin head?
I am the pumpkin, and the three of you are coming with me.
Three? Where'd the kid go?
Oh, yeah, he disappeared. He was a ghost.
So now we're fighting the pumpkin?
Actually, we're going to end it here tonight.
That is not how I saw this evening going.
Oh, yeah, dude, you know the closer we get to the holidays, the more things get abstract.
So are we going to finish this next week?
That's right, Sarah. It's about to get spoopy. Well,
just as long as it...
Well, she's like a grump, and then she goes to like little kid. I love fall. Hoodies and hot cocoa.
You wear hoodies all year round. It's funny to say that while I'm wearing it.
Swept down the mountain by years it washed down a very steep mountain after years of stormy weather.
Coffin race victory. I don't know what those words are doing together in a sentence.
Who's asking this?
Sarah.
Oh, okay.
And like that one coach guy that was like, don't bother me.
Yeah, John Gaming.
And that's all that I remember.
It's kind of like, dude, can we remake Cool Runnings?
Yes, sir.
I'll be John Candy.
When you think about it, a bobsled is just a big metal coffin.
Yep.
Should I say you know, since it's Rigsby instead of you?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like the only bobsled film.
I looked it up.
Is it the only one?
So, yeah.
How do you have no idea? Okay.
Is it Anne's or Annie's? Anne's.
You know that? Style. You know that song? Gangnam Style.
Have it up.
Well, it's 95 degrees outside.
Yeah. Hey, it was like 70 this morning.
Yeah.
For 5 minutes.
Hey, what's wrong?
If anyone's ever done this coffin race thing, let us know about it. I want to go to it. So does Just. I bet most of us want to go to this. My wife would. Dude, my wife would freak out. Jane would go head first down that hill in a coffin. She'd have a ball.
Hell yeah. That sounds awesome.
That's pretty cool. The most Despacito.
Really? Oh, that makes sense. Despacito. There's have you seen
8.2 billion views.
Like so everybody.
So everybody. Out of the womb and they're just like, here it is.
All right, so we've cut the cord. Now let's get the Despacito. We've got that queued up.
Wait, before we go, can we quote the greatest?
So I'd talk to a kid.
Talking about mazes, I'm like, I just watched like a 25-minute documentary on mazes the other day.
The corn stalks grab you and wrap you up. You two give me, what are they? Reflex saves.
They're people.
That is not how I saw this evening going. That's never how you see it going with the pumpkin.
Thematically and storyline-wise, they all fit together. I saw some spelling errors in there where you were just like missing words.
Yeah.
Just corn, right? Can't we just walk through it? I walk through it.
Give me athletics checks. Mostly I'm fortunate that I've been able to ignore the coordinates. I got a history of being insubordinate, but what if he's gonna be when a fortune hits? Like, dang. He said he would do it, and he really did it. He really committed. The kid was a kid, and we should have listened instead of calling him a degenerate. Been independent, I'm into administering a percentage of him in a dome. I'm winning attention again and again, and I got him grinning when I enter the room, bringing the boom. One of a kind, I'm not here to change your mind. I'm here to remind you the fine and the fire inside you is what's gonna keep you alive.
Baby like, yo, ain't you like 35 years old? How you been living with the flow so cold? I tell them that I keep warm with my alchemist fire. I stay warm with my alchemist fire. Baby like, yo, ain't you like 35 years old? How you been living with the flow so cold? I tell them that I keep warm with my alchemist fire. I stay warm with my alchemist fire.